Hello, children. I'm so glad to see you. You've been able to do subtraction using real objects. In today's lesson, we will learn to do subtraction using the time frame. Are you excited? Let's begin. Now, help me find 5 minus 2. How could you do it? 5 minus 2 equals to what number? Let me tell you, we can use the time frame to do addition. We can also use the time frame to do subtraction. Let's try it right now. To find 5 minus 2, we draw 5 dots in the time frame, then cross out 2 dots, then count the number of dots left to find the difference. Let's count 1, 2, 3. So, 3 dots left. Therefore, 5 minus 2 equals 3. Now, let's have some practice. Task 1. Find the difference using the time frame. 4 minus 2, 6 minus 3, 8 minus 4, 10 minus 6. To do this task, download the worksheet below and print a copy. Then try to do it on your own. Pause this video while you are doing it. When you finish, replay the video to check the answers with me. Now, let's find the answers together. First, to find 4 minus 2. We draw 4 dots in the time frame, then cross out 2 dots, then count the number of dots left to find the difference. Let's count 1, 2. So 2 dots left. Therefore, 4 minus 2 equals 2. Next, to find 6 minus 3, we draw 6 dots in the time frame, then cross out 3 dots. Then, count the number of dots left to find the difference. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. So, 3 dots left. Therefore, 6 minus 3 equals 3. Next, to find 8 minus 4, we draw 8 dots in the 10th frame. Then cross out 4 dots. Then count the number of dots left to find the difference. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 dots left. Therefore, 8 minus 4 equals 4. The last one. To find 10 minus 6, we draw 10 dots in the 10th frame, then cross out 6 dots, then count the number of dots left to find the difference. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 dots left. Therefore, 10 minus 6 equals 4. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Bye for now and see you soon.